So that was the how to build for this medieval house with a shop. And this one's another great one if you're trying to play it on an RP server or if you're building a medieval town or village. And if you don't want to use the adobe, because it can be quite annoying to get depending on what map you're playing, then you can just replace it with wood or any other material you want to use. If you want to see more builds like this, then I've got a playlist linked in the description with tons of other medieval builds like the one that you see in the background here. And I'm constantly updating it as well too. Anyways, if you enjoyed the video, then let me know. And if you want to stay up to date with all of the builds that I post, then consider subscribing with notifications turned on. That way you won't miss them. May this build serve you well, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.